you found me in that hole that they put me in.
I got you.
Why did you help me?
Because you needed help.
I will help you fight Zod.
I think the thing that got me the most excited about being a part of the Flash was just playing a superhero.
Well, then maybe you will need this. You're Supergirl.
Sasha came in with a lot of strengths, and immediately I thought that she was the perfect Supergirl.
I remember graduating college, and I did a vision board, and Gal Gadot is on there as Wonder Woman, and now I feel really blessed that I am playing Supergirl.
What's it like to fly?
Hard. I was like, am I getting a stunt double? She yelled from across the room, she's like, oh, you don't need one.
She trained like crazy.
She was very determined and having fun with it.
We've never seen a character like the Supergirl that we've created.
It's not just the inclusion of Supergirl that is subversive, but also bringing a Supergirl that doesn't look like the Supergirl that everyone knows.
You know what this symbol stands for?
It means hope, right?
I wish I would have a hero like the Supergirl that we've made when I was little. She is a badass.